Hi everybody, hi every spirit, welcome to the channel, Esoteric Walter here on Esosu Gaming, ready for another episode of Pokemon Sword and Shield Online VGC Battles, where we climb the online ladder with the teams that I build, and while I'm building the teams, I use some interesting rental teams. Here we have the team with Rayquaza, Rayquaza with Surf to activate the Colossal. The Mamoswine is really good for Landorus, good for flying types, good for electric types. Rillaboom for Kyogre, basically. Clefairy to help the Colossal. And Dragapult to be a substitute Rayquaza to trick them to go for Will-O-Wisp as well. The team is awesome. And Colossal, you know what Colossal does, right, guys? The team is awesome, the team is really cool. Thank you very much for watching. Your support is really appreciated. I wish you the best thoughts, ideas, feelings and emotions. I wish a whole bunch of individuality, creativity and responsibility. If you want to support the channel even further, you can drop a like and a subscription. If you want to support me directly, you can use PayPal and donate to my PayPal using the email esotericsurfer69@gmail.com. You can join the Discord by following the link in the description below. So let's get into it. First match of the day with our beautiful team. Oh, Cinderace! Really? I don't see Cinderace in a while. Regieleki, Cinderace, Urshifu, which should be water. Kyogre, Indeedee, Mail, and Whimsicott. Okay. Okay, Rayquaza Colossal doesn't seem bad here. Only if they lead Kyogre. And we can switch Colossal in for the Rillaboom. So Rayquaza Colossal, Rillaboom, Clefairy. Yes. Urshifu, Whimsicott. Are they going for a... It's Dark Urshifu, it's not water, okay. Are they going for Tailwind? Right. Because if they go Tailwind, they're faster than me. We can stop Tailwind now, though. Right, what we can do is trying to compete and go for next Airstreams that we have Colossal in front of us. Rillaboom to Fairy. Oh, but Rillaboom has Reciclime. So we shouldn't worry too much about the speed aspect of it. So we should go for some rocks. It's almost very effective here. And I want to knock out that Urshifu. Let's go for Max Flare then. Okay, they go for Tailwind. Expecting that. Close combat. Oh, we're gonna knock out ourselves with Surf. Ah, we did! No! No! Stuff. I didn't expect that close combat to do so much. Is that choice band Urshifu? We are not faster, right? We are under tailwind, we have one speed boost. Yeah. I think an extreme speed is not enough, but let's try it. Almost. Regilecki? Moonblast there, Blessed Light here. They go for taunt. Okay. Oh, let's go. It was not focus ash. Let's go. No cut quiz we got as well. Okay. That tailwind is out. So we still have Kyogre in the back. Now we can't help in hand. We can't protect, we can follow me. We can protect. Ah, but the taunt will still go for so long. Two turns of taunt. Here we have to Moonblast. I really want to protect. Because they're going to Dynamax. Because then it's still one turn left. Then let's go. Moonblast, aggressive life. Oh, they don't Dynamax. We just win. Okay, nice. Victory. Let's go. Magnet, Life Orb, it was choice, it was Trace Band Urshifu. I was like, damn, so much damage. Trace Band Urshifu, really strong. Let's go. Another Kyogre, but wait. Dusclops, Mimikyu, Tornadus. Like Kyogre, Tornadus, very normal. Torkoal, Venusaur, very normal. Mimikyu and Dusclops together, not very normal, but with the... Because he has two Trick Room setters, but only one can really set up Trick Room. But in our case, but they can go for Tailwind as well. If they go Kyogre, Landorus, and we go Rayquaza, Colossal, there is not much we can do. So, Rillaboom Mamoswine? Rayquaza Colossal? Because if they lead Tornadus, Kyogre can fake out an Ice Shard. Any other leader should be fine, like if they Torkoal Venusaur, we can bring Rayquaza in, and then Venusaur is not faster anymore because we cancel the weather effect. Oh, what's that? Mimikyu Dusclops! Mimikyu Dusclops. Okay, I know you're going. You're going for Trick Room. We don't like that. Let's go for damage. Let's break that disguise. Or we can do it. We can knock off the Dusclops and go for a priority move into Mimikyu just to break the disguise. Oh, they protect! Okay, that's why I went for knockoff into the Dusclops. We could have doubled up into Dusclops. Yeah, okay, but what we want now is to stall Trick Room, right? Or, no, Colossal is faster under Trick Room, right? So, Knockoff is not going to do much damage here. But Mimikyu can be... They can also have like Will-O-Wisp or something. So let me go for an Avalanche into it. Mimikyu can have Charm. Ally Switch! Okay. We go to double up into Mimikyu. Woodhammer! Whoa! Whoa, that was a lot of damage. And it has Life Orb, okay. Let's go Colossal. I was not expecting that Woodhammer at all. We can risk and go for a Meteor Beam, guys. To get our special attack up. And then we go for a Heat Wave. And the Wood Hammer was even more powerful in the grassy terrain. Okay, one knockout. They go for the Will-O-Wisp. That's fine. Are they bringing Torkoal? Kyogre! It's just faster. Let's go, Grassy Glide. Because we are still in Trick Room. They went for Ally Switch. Okay. Ooh, great damage. They knock out Colossal. But we did so much damage. Critical hit on Rillaboom. coisa. Let's do... You think they go for ally switch again? It's 3 rooms still up, I think so. For one turn. Okay, let's see if they go for ally switch again. They did not wait for ally switch, okay. Yeah. That ally switch, mind game. So I could have double up, I could have double Grassy Glide and double Extreme Speed into Kyogre. And I think we would have won there. My bad. Let's go, cheesy battle with ally switch. Let's go! A Groudon team, but no Venusaur. It's basically the same teams we have been fighting, but they took the Venusaur out and they put the Urshifu in. So here is completely cool Colossal Rayquaza. Clefairy to protect. And then Mamoswine. Mamoswine can be good. Let's see, let's go Mamoswine. We need a rock type attack into Mamoswine, I'm always saying that. Always forgetting to do it. Because if we can be faster than the Charizard, then it's done. Mamoswine can wrap the Charizard very easily. or Shifu Incineroar? I can freak out the Rayquaza. It's water, Urshifu! Okay, you have to be careful about this. Water, Urshifu. Let's go to Fairy. And let's go Dragon Ascent into the Urshifu. Just in case it's Focus Sash, let's level up into it. Oh, they protect, no way. Let's go, Helping Hand, Dragon Ascend into Groundlord. Clefairy avoids the attack, no way. Oh, damn it! I could go for the Incineroar with high horse power. Because now they go for a parting shot and blah blah blah. No, they go for a Flare Blitz actually. Whoa, Clefairy, no! Let's go. They work faster! She has to survive. And the Incineroar is also faster than the Meloswine. I thought the Meloswine was faster than the Incineroar at least. But it wasn't enough for a knockout, so Vox will be on now, so it's cool. What? Colossal is faster than the Meloswine. No, something is wrong here. Does Avalanche make me attack him last or something? He can Dynamax Urshifu and knock out our Colossal through the next guard, but I don't think he's going to do that. Because we're going for a Ice Shard into Urshifu. They might just protect the Urshifu. No, but they go for the fake out, okay. It's a knockout on Meloswine, I'm not that protected. Let's go, it was enough to knock out the Urshifu, what up? Let's go! Charizard! They're faster than us. Next Airstream into the Rayquaza. Oh, it was enough. It was enough. Parting Shot again. Let's go, Meteor Beam! Flareable! Oh no! Oh no, oh yes, because now we're faster. So on the next turn, our meteor beam will go off first. You gonna see this? Thank you for the flare blades. Now they must have a berry. They do not have a berry. We miss. No way. How? We miss. And we lose. That was a victory for us, guys. But we miss. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Your support is greatly appreciated. Till the next time, it's Tarek Cloud Surfer, surfing out. See you soon. Have fun and enjoy life.